up.
Right around.
Oh, and you. No, you didn't. Down on the ground. Down. Down. Jesus.
Before traffic, requesting code.
Get those hands up!
That's the new dance move right there, y'all. Go, 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 go!
What's up, everybody? Trooper J here, and I want to welcome you back to another episode of LSPDFR. Right now, I am responding to a major accident on Sonora Freeway. Hopefully, the people that were involved in this accident survived, but you really never know. But I have my hopes up that there are no serious injuries and everybody will definitely survive the accident. I should be arriving on scene in just a moment.
Central.
324 to Central. Show me 1023.
Okay, let me see if I can find out what's going on. We got several units on the scene already. Got the paramedics over here. Looks like they're checking out that guy. Got the fire department. See an individual laying here on his back. I'm gonna see if I can. Oh wow, this car was
wow.
I wonder if this guy that was in that black car, sir. Sir, are you okay? Are you all right, sir?
Oh my God, my leg.
Sir, did you see anything?
Oh, man. All I know is that when I was driving, I just heard some gunfire, and I believe a couple of them hit my car, and I just lost control.
Sir, did you see the person who actually did the shooting?
I didn't see anybody. I just heard it. Oh,
okay.
Jesus.
Oh, man, look at this. This semi-truck just demolished that car right there. And you got a vehicle here that flipped over. Here's another guy here. Sir! Sir, could you tell me what happened here? Can you tell me what happened, sir?
He's not able to talk right now. We're trying to figure out what's going on with him, but he's not able to talk.
Okay, so he's not talking. Sir, did you see what happened here?
No, man, I didn't see anything. I have no idea.
Okay, he doesn't know anything either. It looks like there's a lady up here who's talking to a cop right here. So, hey, ma'am?
Stop, ma'am!
Can you tell me what happened here? Did you see anything?
Oh, officer, I saw everything. I know exactly what happened. It was a guy and he just started shooting.
Did you see what the guy looked like?
Oh yeah, he was a white male. He was driving a red Landstalker. And I got the plate number.
It's 82GOY. That's all I can remember. And it was two guys in the vehicle.
Okay, ma'am, did you see which direction he was heading?
They were heading north.
Okay. All right, thanks, ma'am. That's gonna definitely help out a lot. I guess they're trying to unpin this car from underneath that truck. Good luck on doing that. It's really sad that someone would actually do something like this. Just pull out a gun and just start shooting, causing all of these vehicles to crash like this. For the most part, everyone seems to be okay. But, I mean, it could have been a lot worse, but I am definitely going to hunt down this vehicle.
5 George K.
5 George K. 496 Broadway,
the
King Roman.
F1. Yeah, I'm
gonna
get this money.
Ah, welcome.
Give me your money. Give me your money right now, Pops.
Okay.
Hurry up! You're moving too slow!
Hopefully I can get this vehicle located as soon as possible. It's a red Landstalker with two white males.
Come on, hurry up! Hurry up! I ain't got all day now, Pops! You bet not leave nothing behind, neither!
324. 324, go ahead.
There's a robbery in progress at the 24/7 supermarket on Alhambra Drive. Suspect is possibly the one that was involved in the freeway shooting.
10-4, show me 1084.
Hurry up! You're not moving fast enough! Give me that bag!
What? I have nothing left to give! You asshole!
What'd you say? That's what I thought. You know what? I forgot something. I forgot this.
Show me 1023.
Oh man, let me see if he's back here. Okay. It appears, it doesn't look like he's in here. Alright. Oh man, look at this guy. He just barbecued him. You know, I hate that I didn't get here in time enough to save this guy. This is really sad. I'm gonna have to call for coroner to come out here and to get him.
324 to Central, I need to get a 1078 to the 24/7 supermarket on Alhambra Drive.
You know, I wonder what kind of gun this guy used on this clerk. It looks as if he shot him once in the chest and then once on the right side of the head and then maybe set him on fire afterwards or shot him with flaming ammo or I don't know. Oh man, this is crazy. Okay, coroner should be here in just a moment. Oh, as a matter of fact, speaking of the devil, there they go. Alright, coroner's gonna grab this guy and I'm gonna continue searching for the shooter. I still haven't been able to locate that vehicle, the red Landstalker. I'm quite sure that those individuals know that we are definitely looking for them, but there is a bolo out for that vehicle. Wait a minute, I think I spotted the vehicle up here. Right here.
324 to Central. I need to get a 1028 on a red Landstalker. 82 George Ocean Young 108.
Possible 1040 on that vehicle. Vehicle involved in freeway shooting.
Show me 54 on that vehicle on Sonora Freeway.
This vehicle was not only involved in the freeway crash, but it's also a stolen vehicle.
He's running.
Officers report a suspect resisting arrest on Sonora Freeway. Respond code 3.
Requesting code 3 assistance for 10-100 in progress on Palomino Freeway.
Backup required on Palomino Freeway. Unit to respond code 3.
Take
Driver, step out of the vehicle with your hands up. Step out of the vehicle right now. Don't make me come snatch you out of there. Step out. Step out. Let me see your hands. Let me see those hands. Get on the ground. Get on the ground now. It should be another person in this vehicle. Check over here. Okay, I don't see him. He must have bailed. All right, bud. Come on, stand up for me. All right, where's the other person that was in the vehicle with you?
I have nothing to say to you.
Where's the other person that was in the vehicle with you?
Two words. Lawyer.
Actually, that's one word. Do you have anything on you? Do you have any weapons or anything that'll poke me or stick me?
Look, man, didn't you hear me the first time? I said I ain't got nothing to say to you.
He doesn't have anything on him, so he must have either left the weapons in his car or ditched them. So I'm gonna... Hey, bud, go ahead and have a seat for me right there. I'm gonna go ahead and search his vehicle to see if there are any weapons in the vehicle. So let me go over here to search this driver's side and see if there's anything in here. Alright, let's check this trunk. Alright, let me make my way over here on this side to see maybe if there's something over here. Okay, he does have an IED in there. I'm glad I got this guy when I did, since he has that IED in there. I guess his next plan of action was to blow some stuff up. Go ahead and stand up for me. Alright, man, here's your chance for you to let me know where's that other guy that was with you. You're making matters worse for yourself by not telling me.
La 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 la.
Alright, get in the back.
Taking you in.
I'm gonna get a tow truck out here to have this vehicle towed.
To Central. I need to get a 1046 over here on Palomino Freeway.
Alrighty, tow truck is going to come pick up this vehicle and Mr. Leathers is going to jail. Kenny Leathers finally told us who the other person was who was with him. His name is Jonathan Garcia and Mr. Garcia is actually wanted for murder. And Kenny did give us the location where Jonathan Garcia is located and I'm heading there right now. Okay, let me downgrade because I don't want to spook him.
13 Sergeant 1 to Central.
15 Sergeant 1 to Central. 1 to Central. I'm holding him on number 30 Broad Street, 1022.
6 Sergeant 1 to Central, check.
10-4.
Before I move in, I need to get a SWAT team in here.
All available David units on alert. We have a code 99 in El Barro Heights. Respond code 3.
Copy that. Taking a look. Green 2, we're in the area.
That's part of the list, Java 13 Central. 5 George K.
5 George K.
1 code of first floor. Warden Wolf, go to Broadmoor.
Let's light him up. Drop your weapons and get on the ground! Woo!
I got this side, Jake. These guys got some heavy artillery.
Any more of them left?
One by the helicopter.
State police, get on the ground! Get on the ground! What am I, invisible or something? Get on the ground now! Get down! Get down!
Stop in the name of SAHP!
Stupid
man. Hey man, all I do is fly the helicopter.
Well, you won't be flying no more today. Okay, go ahead and stand up for me, bud. All right, Jay. Jay, do you have anything on you? You have any weapons, anything? Any knives, anything that'll poke me?
No, sir.
Okay, negative for anything on them. Okay, I'm gonna get our EMS out here to this location. I mean, this
attention
is just
units.
A big mess
medical
out
aid
here.
Medical requested in El Barro Heights. Officers report a civilian shot. We've got multiple injuries. Dispatch units from El Barro Heights. An ambulance requested from Davis Hospital.
Respond right there,
a fire truck responding code 3.
Wow. Look at all this money. That's more than I make in a year. All right, Jay. Let's go, man.
Hey, man, can we just make a deal or something, man? I mean, I don't do nothing but just fly the helicopter. We can work something out, man.
No deal for you today. Get in, man. Now here is Jonathan Garcia, the guy that I was actually looking for. Well, he's no longer a fugitive now. If he would have just surrendered, he wouldn't have lost his life today. And wow, look at all the these drugs and all of this money. We're gonna go ahead and confiscate all of that. This scene was just a bloodbath. I'm gonna have to get Coroner out here.
.324 to Central. I need to get a 1078 out here on El Barro Boulevard.
Also, I need to request a unit to come pick up Jay.
.324 to Central. I need a 1016 to El Barro Boulevard.
El Barro Heights.
Paramedics should be arriving on scene in just a moment. All right, guys. That's going to do it for today's episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. Smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, Trooper J out.